The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for 1-4. Introducing first, they are the best tag team in the world, representing the OC, Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson.
For the first time ever, WrestleMania is a two-day event happening right here inside the WWE Performance Center in Orlando, Florida. And Byron, this is a big weekend, of course, for the OC. AJ Styles faces The Undertaker in a Boneyard match at WrestleMania.
If I am Carl Anderson, if I am Luke Gallows, I am very, very, very concerned about my OC brethren, AJ Styles.
And their opponents, the team of Chase Parker and Matt Martell, Everrise!
And here's an opportunity for an NXT tag team to get back on track. Two superstars, Matt Martell and Chase Parker, who've sustained a handful of injuries here and there and are finally looking to get back into regular competition.
Look, big opportunity indeed, but if you're the OC, if you're Gallows and Anderson, this is where you want to set the stage for what you hope will happen at WrestleMania. And you set that stage by completely dominating this team of Everrise.
Now, Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson, of course, big opportunity for their OC buddy AJ Styles this coming weekend at WrestleMania. But right now, it's going to be Chase Parker to start things off against the much bigger Luke Gallows.
I did do some research on Parker and Martell, and did you know this, Tom? These two have actually known each other since the third grade.
I didn't know that from their time on NXT. They're very vocal, Byron.
Like, really, really vocal.
Trying to catch you off guard.
Getting shut down right now by the big LG Luke Gallows, one half of the best tag team in the world, winning the trophy.
Oh, man.
Oh, for that honor. Back in 2019. Tag made, in comes Carl Anderson.
Gallows and Anderson not letting up. You would, they would just love to once again grab a hold of those Raw Tag Team titles.
And Raw Tag Team titles defended this weekend by the Street Profits against the United States Champion Andrade and Angel Garza. Tag made, in comes Matt Martell. Oh, and a shoulder right to the midsection, and great teamwork by Everrise.
We're seeing no intimidation factor, that's for sure, from Everrise.
Oh, sweeps out the leg of Carl Anderson.
Oh, wow.
Elbow right to the back. Now the cover, hook to the leg, and a kick out by Carl Anderson and Byron. What a surprise this would be for the OC, Gallows and Anderson, if they fell to Everrise.
You know, maybe Gallows and Anderson are a little distracted by what AJ Styles has to face at WrestleMania with The Undertaker.
Oh, you think? Remember what happened recently on Raw? They got attacked by The Undertaker. Big clothesline off the distraction from Luke Gallows, and now Carl Anderson's back in control.
Well, it's also a chance to take out their frustration from their interaction with The Undertaker. Gallows and Anderson, just two very nasty individuals.
A tag made, back in comes Gallows.
Oh, just the point of the elbow across the bridge of the nose. From Gallows.
Seems like at least temporarily.
Stay there. Get out of the ring.
Oh, and the fall away slam to Parker.
Early flurry from Everrise.
There's the big LG.
That's been snuffed out.
Yeah. Lay it in, big LG.
Now Gallows taking his time into the cover, hook to the leg, and a kick out by Parker, who's in the wrong part of the ring right now, trying to make it to his tag team partner.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like a very probable scenario right now.
Martell and Parker, longtime friends from Canada, Kevin Owens and the Intercontinental Champion Sami Zayn. Zayn, of course, defends his championship against Daniel Bryan this coming weekend at WrestleMania, and Kevin Owens collides with Seth Rollins at WrestleMania.
Talk about an opportunity to really shift the balance of power on Monday Night Raw if Kevin Owens can defeat the Monday Night Messiah.
How long has Kevin Owens had to deal with Rollins, Murphy, the AOP?
Oh, it's been months. I mean, Kevin Owens has essentially spearheaded this uprising that
Seth Rollins has tried to end. Now Parker trying to get back up to his feet against the much larger Luke Gallows. Those elbows have very little impact. And a big boot, and down goes Parker.
Tag team in the world!
Piece of garbage!
Gallows and Anderson continue to be in control here in this matchup. Oh, and a big elbow by Parker. Parker's got to make it to his corner. He's got to tag in Martel. Missed in the corner. Did look Gallows.
Parker's.
Oh, there we go. And a tag made. In comes Matt Martel against Carl Anderson.
Can Everi somehow pull this off?
Now, what an upset it would be.
His head scissor takedown by Matt Martel.
Guy's louder than Joe Pesci. Oh, and a kick right to the face. And there goes Martel into the corner. Tag made by Parker. I don't know if Anderson's aware of the tag.
Anderson's about to find out. Whoa!
And another elbow to the back. Now it's Parker into the cover. And Anderson able to kick out.
Oh, Anderson's in trouble here.
And Byron, a great flurry by Everrise.
You got it. You got to execute. You got to finish it off. This is your chance if you're Everrise.
Come on.
Oh, and down went Martel. And a spinebuster by Carl Anderson. And the inadvertent contact took away the tag option of Matt Martel. Chase Parker caught in a two-on-one dilemma.
I think it's about to take away the win option, too.
Oh, wow. And now the magic killer. What a showing here by Gallows and Anderson, and they pick up the win.
Here are your winners. The OC's Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson.
We talked about the importance of Gallows and Anderson setting the table, the WrestleMania table for their partner AJ Styles, and they did just that with a successful outing here on Main Event.
Take a look back here at the conclusion of this matchup. Look at this. They were setting up for the magic kill in a two-on-one circumstance. Gallows, watch it. Bam! The presence of mind to take out Martel. Then down went Parker and the, quote, best tag team in the world pick up the victory. The question is, what is going to happen to their OC brethren AJ Styles against the...